नियति कृत नियमरहितां ख्लादेकमयीं अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिम् आदधति भारती कवेर्जयति. दोषाणाम् अदोषत्वं वि सो अ कपल् आफ् दोस्. नौ वी हेव् टु लुक् एट् सारी अप्रयुक्तं नाट् निर्हेतु. ऐ डिण्ट् चेञ्ज् द टैटल् देर्. ओके, अप्रयुक्त निहतार्थौ श्लेषादौ अदुष्टौ यथा येन ध्वस्त मनोभवेन बलिजित् कायः पुरस्त्रीकृतः. यु विल् रीड् द सेम् श्लोक ध्वन्यालोकम् आल्सो. यश्च उद्वृत्त भुजङ्गहारवलयः गङ्गां च यो आधारयत् यस्याहुः शशिमत् शिरोहरः इति स्तुत्यं च नाम अमराः पायात् स स्वयम् अन्धकक्षयकरः त्वां सर्वतो माधवः. दि ईसियेस्ट् एक्स्प्लेनेशन् इस् शिवपक्षं, बट् वि विल् लुक् एट् द विष्णुपक्षं फस्ट् बिकास् दट् इस् द मोर् टफ् वन् अण्ड् दट् इस् वेर् युर् अप्रयुक्तम् अण्ड् निहितार्थम् इस् कमिङ्ग्. Aprayuktam is you're using something, you're using a word which is not prasiddham, so that is aprayuktam. Sorry, nihatartham is you're not using the prasiddha meaning, but you're using the aprasiddha meaning. Aprayuktam is generally such a usage is not found, it is a very new usage. So yena dvastha manobhavena, in that yena dvastham anaha abhavena, you have to split that word like this. So first saha madhavaha sarvadaha madhavaha tvam payat, let that Vishnu protect you. Madhavaha mayaha lakshmyaha dhavaha tvam payat tvam rakshatu, the other everything is going to go for him. So yena Vishnuna anaha dvastam, anaha is shakatam. So shakatasura vadaha kritaha, so he had destroyed shakatasura. Abhavaha yasya janma nasti janma rahitaha, so anadihi anantaha brahma swarupaha, you can take it like that, or paravasudevaha. So abhavena yena balijit kayaha swa, he used his shariram which was capable of defeating bali. His Vamanavataram, during Vamanavataram, his Sharira had defeated Bali. The same Shariram he used for, to he made it into a Stri Pura. Pura Stri Krataha. Balijit Kayaha Saha, Yaha Vamana Rupaha Saha Yeva Pura Samudramathana Samaye Mohini Avataraha Drataha Yena. So the same shariram became a stri during the samudra mathanam as a mohini avataram. Yaha cha udvritta bhujanga ha, udvritta darpayukta ha, garvayukta kalinga kaliya nama bhujangasya hanta, hanti iti ha. So you will have udvritta bhujanga ha, one who destroyed the arrogant snake kaliya. Rava layaha, this is so much contrived meaning actually. So rava layaha means ravaha is shabdaha or noise, words, anything. So shabdanam layaha itra, so where words cannot reach, vacham agocharaha yaha. Then gangam cha yo adharayat, there you'll have to use it as haravalayo agam gam. That's how you split it. So agaha na gachati iti agaha parvatam govardhana parvatam yaha adharayat gam prithivim kurma avatare illana idu no not kurma avataram varaha avataram. So during the varaha avataram he bore the weight of the earth, and he also took govardhana parvata during krishna avatara. Yasya amaraha yasya nama स्तुत्यं नाम शशिमत् शिरोहरः. शशिमत् शशिनं मथ्नाति इति राहुः, वन् हू डिस्ट्रोय्स् और् यः चन्द्रं कबळीकरोति सः राहुः शशिमत्. तस्य शिरः हरति, सो वेन् ड्यूरिङ्ग् मोहिनी अवतारं वेन् राहु केतु वर् स्टाण्डिङ्ग् इन् सैड् एस् अ वन् शरीरं देवर् एण्ड् वेन् दट् असुरा वर् स्टाण्डिङ्ग् इन् द सैड् आफ् देवास्, he knew that, and he, with his Sudarshana Chakram, he took off the Shiraha of Rahu. One who removed the head away from the body. Take it like that. Because if you remove the head of Rahu, then he destroyed Rahu completely. Because Rahu is the head.
Sarvadarshana Sankara toda clash.
Okay. Shashimat Shiro Haraha. I'm confused, are they? Okay, so you just take it. Just take it as Shashimat Shiraha Rahu Shiraha Yaha Prithak Karoti Harati. Okay, iti stutyam nama yasya amaraha ahuh. So the devas called him by the name that he separated the head of Rahu. Saha andhaka kshaya karaha, andhakaha yadavaha. Yadavanam kshayaha also means griham, house. So that is an nihatartham. Kshaya is generally used for destruction or nashaha. Here he is particularly using the koshe patitamapi. It is not found in Kavisamayam. So that kshaya he is using. Adhani nihatartham, just check. I think that is it. Koshe patitam. So which means that is Shashimat. Andhaka kshayangardh, kshayaha is nihatartham.
I assumed one the ade idla vardhana. Adhanala ketana.
Okay. அந்தகங்கிற வேர்டு வந்து யாதவாளுக்கு ரொம்ப யூஸ் பண்ண மாட்டார் இல்ல
ஓகே
அதுவும் சொல்லிக்கலாம் அண்ட் க்ஷயா இஸ் நாட் ஜென்ரலி யூஸ்ட் ஃபார் கிரகம் அதனால துவாரகா நிர்மாதா துவாரகாவா ஹி ஒன்லி ஹி கிரியேட்டட் துவாரகா ஃபார் த யாதவாஸ் டு ஸ்டே சோ அந்தக க்ஷயகரஹ சர்வதஹ சர்வம் ததாதி இதி சர்வதஹ மாதவஹ துவாம் பாயாத் திஸ் இஸ் சச் அ tough way to say it. The other way to say it is Shiva Pakshe Yena Dvasta Manobhavena Manobhavaha Manmataha Yena Manmataha Nashitaha Tena Pura Balijitkayaha Astri Kritaha. He used Narayana Sharira. Narayana turned into Vishnu turned into an Astram and Shiva used the Astram to destroy the Tripurahara. The three cities, he destroyed it using Narayana, Vishnu as the Sharira. He used Vishnu as the Bana, okay, as an arrow. So, Yena Dvasta Manobhavena Yena Balijitkayaha Vishnu or Vishnu Shariram Pura Tripura Dahanakale Samaye Astri Kritaha. It was made into a Astram. Yaha cha udvritta bhujanga hara valayaha. He is wearing serpents as his haram necklace. Gangam cha yaha adharayate. He is having Ganga on his head. Yasya amaraha yasya shashimat shiraha haraha iti stutyam nama ahuhu. Even Devas praise Shiva as Shashimat Shiraha, Chandra Chudaha, one who has Chandra Shekharaha, one who has the moon on his head. And Haraha. He is also, Haraha means one who removes the Ajnana, Ajnana Haraha, Harati iti Haraha. So, Saha, Andhaka Kshayakaraha, one who destroyed Andhaka, the Asura, Sarvada Tvam Payat, Saha Umadavaha, that the Umadhavaha, Umayaha, Dhavaha Patihi, Tvam Payat. So, that is so easy to understand, the way the shlokam is arranged. So atra madhava pakshe vishnu pakshe shashimat andhaka kshaya shabdau aprayukta nihatartho so what he says here is let's see atra மாதவ பக்ஷே ராஹௌ சசிமத் பதம் அப்ரயுக்தம் க்ஷய பதம் கிரஹே நிஹதார்த்தம் பட் ஸ்லேஷாலங்காராய கிரஹீதத்வாத் அனயோஹோ அதுஷ்டத்வம் திஸ் இஸ் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ஓகே So because it is in Shlesha Alankara and the Kavi wants to praise both Shiva and Vishnu, it works. Okay. Next is Ashleelam Kochit Gunaha. In some places, Ashleelam can be treated as Guna. Yatha Surata Arambha Goshtyam Dvyarthaihi Padaihi Pishunayet Cha Rahasya Vastu Iti Kama Shastra Sthitau. In Kama Shastra, it says where Surata Arambha Goshtyam, before starting Rati, you can use words which have two meanings, double meaning with innuendos. So dvyarthaihi padaihi rahasya vastu pishunayet. You can indicate a rahasya vastu or a secret thing, some secret vishayam that happens between the two of them, that you can indicate using double meaning. Both the next two I will try to explain, but please look at the vyakhyanam. First one is Vrida Janakam. Karihastena sambadhe pravishya antar vilodite upasarpan dvajaha pumsaha sadhanantar virajate. You have to take it as how a nayaka is talking to a nayika before they start rati. So in other words, he is trying to express what he wants. The actual meaning, the apparent meaning that is there is where karihastena sambade pravishya, karihaste vilodite, when in a battlefield where the elephants are creating a havoc, and where the sambade sati, nara and ashva, where animals like men and horses are all sambade, they are creating a stampede there, and in that place, Pumsaha dvajaha sadhanantar virajate upasarpan, sadhana antaha upasarpan pravishya, entering the sadhana, which is the sena, entering the sena, upasarpan, it goes back and forth, pumsaha dvajaha, the victor's flag, it goes into the sena, and virajate, it shines forth. So this is a complete full description of rati, sambhogam, so you can check the vyakhyanam. Shamakatasu. The next one is Shamakatasu Uttana Uchuna Manduka Patita Udara Sannibhe Kledini Strivrane Saktihi Akrimehe Kasya Jayate. This is also an explanation of so Shamakatasu. Shamakatasu means to highlight Vairagyam so that people do get disgust out of describing the certain parts of female and saying how can you feel attracted towards that part which is not very attractive, so how can you go behind that. So that is what is being described here. It is more in order to increase the shantarasam or get the vairagya hetvart or hetoho, it is written like this. So shamakatha means especially shanti vartasu. So you're trying to console a person who is probably very dejected in life after a breakup or something like that. You can probably highlight some shlokam like this. Please look at the vyakhyanam for this. Let's move on to the next one.
இதுவுமே இந்த மோகம் உத்கலத்துல வந்து அந்த நாரி ஸ்தனபரன் ஒண்ணு வருமே, அது வந்து ரொம்ப டோன் டவுன் ஒரு இது,
வெரி வெரி டோன் டவுன் வெர்ஷன் ஆஃப் தட், பட் திஸ் ஒன் இஸ் லைக் கம்ப்ளீட்லி மண்டா பாத்துக்கோ.
ஓகே, பட் அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு சமகதானா அத சொல்றாங்க.
சோ சமகதாசு மீன்ஸ் when you say நாரி ஸ்தனபரன் ஆபிதேஷம் திருஷ்ட்வா மாகா மோஹாவேஷம் ஏதன் மாம்ச வசாதி விகாரம். இட் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் a deep transformation of flesh. So why do you become mohitam? You don't need to. That's the idea there. So it's a very simpler version of what is given here. This is extremely garhayuktam, jugupsitam. So you can study that later. Next one is bhavi amangala suchakam, which is also an ashleelam only. Where in ashleelam we have vrida, one more, another amangala suchakam. So that amangalam if it is something which is indicating that which is going to happen later, like in this case, it is a Veni Samhara Natake, Prathama Anke, Sutradharasya Uktihi, is describing and is saying that Panduputra, let them be happy, let the Kauravas also be healthy. So that is the Shlokartham. Nirvana Vaira Dahanaha Prashamat Arinam Nandantu Pandutanayaha Sahamadhavena Rakta Prasadhita Bhuvaha Kshata Vigrahascha Swasta Bhavantu Kuru Raja Sutaha Sabhrityaha. So Pandavatanayaha Madhavena Saha Nandantu. Let Pandutanayaha, Panduputras, along with Krishna, be happy. Nandantu. Nirvana Vaira Dahanaha Arinam Prashamat. Because they have destroyed their enemies, Nirvana Vaira Dahanaha. Their Vaira enmity has been, the fire of enmity, Dahanam, the Agni, that has completely been extinguished. So they should not have enmity at all. And along with Krishna, let them be happy because their enemies have been destroyed. Arinam Prashamat. This is fine. There is no Amangala Suchakam there, nor is it Amangala words are used in this. That is fine. Even if it is Nirvana, is actually can be also Moksham, it can be Maranam. But here he says, I think it is like something like it doesn't have that ferocity. What do you say? Adu romba iduva illa. Enmity is not too strong. So it is gone completely. The next sentence is the part which we have to be concerned about. Kuru Raja Sutaha Sabhrityaha, along with their servants, Kuru Raja Sutaha, the sons of Dhritarashtra, Rakta Prasadita Bhuvaha, Raktana Anurakta. So Bhuhu Anurakta Asti. So they have an affinity towards the Bhumi and Kshata Vigrahaha, without any yuddham, without having to fight any yuddham, and having gotten all the territory, Rakta Prasadhita Bhuvaha. They have captured all the entire earth. Tadrishaha Kuru Raja Sutaha Sabhrityaha, along with their servants, Swastaha Bhavantu, let them be healthy. The meaning, the double meaning in Rakta Prasadita Bhuvaha and Kshata Vigrahaha is actually an Amangalartham. In the sense, Rakta is also Rudhiram. Rudhirena Prasadita Bhuvaha Alankrita Bhumihi. Let them, decorate the Bhumi with their blood. Kshata Vigrahaha, Vigrahaha Shariram. Their bodies being destroyed, let them bathe the earth with blood. This is actually a gunam. In other cases, it would be ashleelam, amangala suchakam, ashleelam, dosham. But here, because it is Veni Samharam and the Mahabharata Yuddham is going to happen, and this is what it's like a prophecy. It's a prophetic statement, and hence it is a gunam. Bhavi Amangala Suchakam. It is indicatory of an Amangala that is going to happen later. Okay. Next one is Sandigdham Api Vachya Mahimna Kvachit Niyatartha Pratiti Kritvena Vyajastuti Paryavasayitve Gunaha. Sandigdham. You don't know if the meaning is going to one person or another person. I think we had a couple of these, both in Vakya Dosham also. We also had it in Pada Dosham. So Sandigdham is a gunam. It also is Vyajastuti Paryavasahi. In certain cases, if where there is a Niyatartha Pratiti Kritu, means where you can confine the meaning and you understand the meaning properly. Where you can restrict the meaning, where both are necessary. So it's a very chatu way of, a clever way of saying. This is a nice slokam. I like this. I've read it a couple of times. Prithukartha Swarapatram Bhushita Nishyesha Parijanam Deva Vilasat Karenu Gahanam Samprati Samam Avayoho Sadanam. கவி, தரித்திர கவி இஸ் லுக்கிங் அட் அ கிங் அண்ட் ஹி சேயிங் யுவர் ஹவுஸ் அண்ட் மை ஹவுஸ் ஆர் சமம், ஆவையோ சதனம் கிரகம் அதுனா சமம் அஸ்தி சம்பிரதி. How there are three adjectives he gives for the house where it is going to go for both the king's palace and his house. Prithu kartaswara patram. Prithu vipulam. Kartaswara is swarnam. Swarna patram. Patra yuktam asti bhavad griham. Mama tu prithuka artaswara patram. Mama griham shishunam dinaswarasya adhikaranam asti. Adharaha asti. So there, prithuka is the shishu. Child, all my children are crying in a very pitiable manner. Artha swara, they are suffering. So the cry, my house is filled with the cries of kids. Bhushita nishesha parijanam. Even your servants, all your servants, nishesha sakala parijanaha api alankritaha. Here, parijana also means one is servant, another place it is family. So my family, what do they do? Bhu ushita nishesha parijana. Bhu ushita, they are all sleeping on the floor, or they are just living on the floor. They don't have any other place to go. Next is vilasat karenu gahanam. Karenu, female elephants. Vilasanti, vilasantyaha karenavaha. A lot of beautiful female elephants are there in your palace. Female, specifically why female elephants is, one is of course contributes to the shlesha or the double meaning that the poet wants to say, and another thing is if you have female elephants, the chances of the kulam growing is also there. So the female elephants are going to give birth to more elephants, and that just represents the prosperity. So you're extremely prosperous there. So gahanam vyaptam तथा मम बबयोर अवेदः इति बिलसत् बिलसत्काः बिलसत्काः बिले सीदन्ति मूषकाः. सो बिले बिलम मीन्स होल, यू नो द एनिमल्स विच आर ऑल इनसाइड होल्स. देर आर सो मेनी होल्स इन माय हाउस दैट इज अदक्के पेर एन्न होल इल्ल होल इन द ग्राउंड अदक्के एदो सोल्वाळे आई डोंट थिंक टू I can't get it. It's like that gophers and all come out of that hole from the ground, you know. That has a very specific term. So that is called bilam. There, from that bilam, these rats are all swarming there. And these rats, they come and destroy everything in my house. So when they destroy, they leave dust everywhere. So when they just tear clothes or paper or anything of that sort, so they leave a trail of dust. So mushakanam renubihi gahanam vyaptam mama griham. So here, because the poet is addressing the Raja, it is very clear that, so it is not difficult, or there is no doubt as to whom he is talking to. ஓகே. வாச்சிய மஹிம்னா, வாச்சியம் மீன்ஸ் த வர்ணனீய வஸ்து, ஹியர் இஸ் ராஜா, தட் இஸ் வை. தஸ்ய மஹிம்னா அத்ர வியாஜஸ்துதி பர்யவசாயி. ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட். பிரதிபாத்ய பிரதிபாதகயோஹோ ஞத்வே சதி அப்ரதீதம் குணஹ. அப்ரதீதம் இஸ் வேர் சாஸ்திரைகதேசே ஏகசாஸ்திரே ஏவ பிரசித்தம் அன்யசாஸ்திரே அப்பிரசித்தம். So if something you don't understand because it is confined to just one shastra, if the person to whom the kavi is saying and what he is saying, both pratipadya pratipadakaha, one who is saying is also a knowledgeable person in that shastra, and one who is also listening to it is also knowledgeable, then apratitam gunaha. Yatha atmarama vihita ratayaha nirvikalpe samadho ஜானோத்ரேகாத் விகடித தமோ கிரந்தய சத்துனிஷ்டாஹ யம் வீக்ஷந்தே கமபி தமசாம் ஜோதிஷாம் வா பரஸ்தாத் தம் மோஹாந்த கதம் அயம் அமும் வேத்தி தேவம் புராணம். திஸ் இஸ் ஆல்சோ ஃப்ரம் வேணி சம்ஹாரம். வேணி சம்ஹார நாடகே பிரதமே அங்கே ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ண பந்தன உத்யதம் துரியோதனம் ஸ்ருத்வா. When he, when Sahadeva hears that Krishna might be imprisoned by Duryodhana. Duryodhana is just waiting to imprison Krishna. Sahadeva asks, Arya, kim asau duratma Suryodhanaha, Vasudevamapi Bhagavantam Swena Rupena na Janati. Doesn't he know that it is Bhagavan Vasudevaha? Doesn't he know his true form, this Duratma Suryodhanaha? Then Bhimasena says this shlokam, Atma Rama Vigatarateha, Katham Ayam Janati, Katham Ayam Vetti Amum Devam Purana. Mohandaha, Mohena, Andhi Krataha Saha, Katham Puranam Devam Amum Vetti. How can he know this great person? Puranaha Devaha is Shri Krishnaha, and Purana means Prakritehe Api Pragvarti, in the sense before the Prakriti came about or before the Jagat Srishti, it was that Parabrahma Swarupam which was there. He is that person. He is that Brahma Swarupaha, Puranaha Devaha. Esha Maya, before Maya was created. So I am Suyodhanaha, Mohandaha, Ajnanena Avritaha Eshaha, Katham Janati. So Bhimasena knows about the true nature of Krishna. Sahadeva also knows about the true nature of Krishna. And so he is describing the true nature of Krishna in this shloka. So Atma Ramaha, Atma Rama is Yoginaha. Atmani Ramante, Aramanti, those who are Brahma Sakshatkarena, Brahmani Eva Ye Ramanti, to those Ramante, or Atma Eva Aramaha Kridasthanam Tesham. They don't need to go out and experience things in the world. They only have to keep experiencing or enjoying that Atma Brahmananda. So Atma Ramaha Nirvikalpe Samado Vihita Ratayaha. Nirvikalpa Samadhi. Nirvikalpaka Samadhi is where there is no Bheda Jnanam. There is no differentiation between Dhyana, Dhyatri and Dhyayam. And there is only that Samadhi Avastha where it is the Nirguna Brahma that they are concentrating on. Concentrating the mind on the Nirguna Brahma. Atma Matra Avalambini Samadho. Bheda Jnana Shunye Samadho. Next, Jnana Udrekat Vighatita Tamo Granthayaha Yoginaha. Te Vihita Ratayaha means they are involved in that Nirvikalpaka Samadhi. Yogi. Jnana Udrekat, Jnana Udrekat Atma Sakshatkarat Vighatita Tamo Granthayaha. They have destroyed the Mithya Jnana and the result that has come from the Mithya Jnana. Janma, Dukkha, Janma, Pravritti, Dosha. There is one huge line that Shankara will give in his Bhashyam. Where Dukkham, because of that there is the Janma. From there is a Pravritti in this world. And he will give the how it is interconnected. So that Mithyajnana Janya Samskaraha. We are constantly in this world because of that mithya jnanam that we have, that illusory knowledge that we have. We don't realize that what we see in front of us is an illusion. And that they have destroyed. Nashita ye ke munayaha yoginaha. And then sattvanishthaha sattvaguna matre vishrantaha. Because if you have to attain that Brahma Swarupam, you have to go beyond Tamasi Vritti and Rajasika Vritti. Sattvamatra Nishthaha Yam Tamasam Jyotishamva Parastat Vikshante Yoginaha Yam Devam Krishnam Shri Krishnam Yam Kamapi Kamapi Anirvachaniyaha. Cannot express that Brahmanandam, that Brahman with words. So Yam Kamapi Tamasam Jyotishamba Parastat. Tamasam, he is beyond the Tamovritti and he is also beyond Rajasika. He doesn't come within the range of sight, range of perception of anybody who has that Tamasika Vritti or the Rajasika Vritti. Yeah, Tirmano. Sattvodrekam has to be there. Yam Vikshante Te Tam Amum தேவம் புராணம் தேவம் மோகாந்தஹ அயம் கதம் வேத்தி, ஹவு கேன் ஹி அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தட் பர்சன். ஹியர் எவ்ரி வேர்ட் இஸ் தச்சாஸ்திர பிரயுக்தம், தச்சாஸ்திர பிரதீதம். ஸோ இட் இஸ் வெரி வெரி கன்ஃபைன்ட் டு தி யோகசாஸ்திர அண்ட் அத்வைத வேதாந்தா. பட் இன் ஆர்டர் டு டிஸ்கிரைப் கிருஷ்ணா, த பர்சன் ஹூ சேஸ் இஸ் பீமசேனா அண்ட் த பர்சன் ஹூ இஸ் லிஸ்னிங் டு இட் இஸ் சஹதேவா. ஹென்ஸ் இட் இஸ் அ குணம். ஸோ பிரதிபாத்யா அத்ர சஹதேவா, பிரதிபாதகா பீமசேனா, த்வயோஹோ அபி ஜ்ஞத்வே ஜ்ஞானம் அஸ்தி, தஸ்மாத் அப்ரதீதம் குணம். சரியா? நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், ஸ்வயம் வா பராமர்ஷே. ஸோ இஃப் அ பர்சன் ஹேஸ் த அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் ஃபார் ஹிம்செல்ஃப், சி ஐ மைட் பி யூனோ சம்மன் ஹூ டசன்ட் நோ எனி திங், பட் த பர்சன் ஹூ ஸ்பீக்ஸ் டு மீ மே பி அ வெல் ரெட் பர்சன் அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் டாக்கிங் டு ஹிம்செல்ஃப் அபவுட் ஷிவா. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் இன் மாலதி மாதவம் நினைக்கிறேன். மாலதி மாதவே பஞ்சமே அங்கே கபாலகுண்டலாயாஹ ஸ்வயம் பராமர்ஷஹ அயம் சஹா மத் பராமர்ஷ விஷயீபூதஹ ஈஸ்வரஹ. ஹி இஸ் டிஸ்கிரைபிங் சிவா ஹூ இஸ் இன் ஹிஸ் மைண்ட். ஸோ ஷட் அதிக தசன ஷட் அதிக தச நாடி சக்கர மத்தியஸ்திதாத்மா ஹிருதி விநிஹித ரூபஹ சித்திதஹ தத்விதாம்யஹ அவிச்சலித மனோபிஹி சாதகைஹி மிருக்யமானஹ ச ஜெயதி பரிணத்தஹ சக்திபிஹி சக்திநாதஹ சஹா சக்திநாதஹ சக்திபிஹி பரிணத்தஹ ஜெயதி. ஸோ ஐ எம் அஸ்யூமிங், ஐ எம் நாட் ரெட் மாலதி மாதவம், ஸோ ஐ டோன்ட் நோ அபவுட் த கேரக்டர் கபால குண்டலா. ஐ எம் அஸ்யூமிங் இட்
சம்ஸ்கிருதம் பேசுற ஒரு பெண்மணியா.
ஆமா,
சம்ஸ்கிருதத்தில்.
அண்ட் ஷீ இஸ் ஆல்சோ மஸ்ட் பி அ கிரேட் யோகினி, ஏன்னா அவ சொல்ற வார்த்தை எல்லாம் பார்த்தா இட்ஸ் சச் ஹை சாக்த வேர்ட்ஸ் தட் ஷீ யூசஸ்.
எஸ் ஐ திங்க் இந்த மாதிரி இந்த அமர்ச்சித்திர கதா மேட் ஒரு கபால குண்டலான்னு ஒரு இது பேஸ்ட் ஆன் திஸ் பாத்திரமா இருக்கலாமோ தெரியல.
ஓ மேபி பாசிபிள், படிக்கணும். கபால குண்டலா இருக்கலாம். இட் குட் பி தட் ஃபேமஸ் கேரக்டர் விச் இஸ் டேக்கன் இன் மாலதி மாதவம் ஆல்சோ. ஓகே, ஸோ சஹா சக்திநாதா சிவா ஜயதி ஜயதி சர்வோத்கர்ஷேண வர்த்ததே. ஸோ வாட் இஸ் ஈ whom so the, everything else is an adjective for Shiva. Shad adhika dasha nadi chakra madhya sthita atma. Shad adhika dasha 16 nadi, so there are 16 I think ida pingala, these are all technical terms in yoga shastra. He is given that list in the Vyakhyanam if you are interested. Ida pingala sushumna aparajita gandhari hastijihva pusha தா அபரா அலம்புசா, ஐ காண்ட் ஈவன், ஐ டோன்ட் நோ எனி ஆஃப் தீஸ். ஸோ குஹு சங்கினி தசமி ஸ்மிருதா தாலு ஜிஹ்வா இப ஜிஹ்வா விஜயா காமதா அமிர்தா பகுலா, ரைட், 16 நாடி. தீஸ் ஆர் ஆல் த பாத்வேஸ் இன் ஆர் பாடி ஃபார் த ஏர் டு மூவ். So Ida Pingala is something that I know, and I'm sure a lot of people who just know yogic jargons will be able to say that. But this is the Vayu Sanchara Marga. So that Nadi, there are 16 in our body, and in that, that Chakra Madhya Sthita Atma. Shodasha Nadi Naam Chakra Madhya. Chakram is Manipuram. So Manipuram is one of the chakras that are there in our body. We have Mooladhara, Manipura, and then Swadhisthana, Manipura, Anahata. These are all the 6 chakras that are there in our body. And each chakra has a specific set of nadi. This is completely yogic related, but it is Swayam Paramarsha. The person who speaks wants to think of Shiva and praises Shiva in this manner. So, Shodasha Nadinam Chakra Madhye Sthitaha Yaha Sthita Atmaswarupaha Yaha Shivaha. Next one, ஹிருதி வினிஹித ரூபா, ஹிருதி வினிஹித ரூபா இந்தி அநாஹத, ஹி இஸ் அ ஜோதிஸ்வரூபம். அண்ட் தென் சித்திதா அஷ்டமா சித்தி அணிமாதி சித்திஹி ததாதி யஹா தத்விதாம் யஹா ததாதி. ஒன் ஹூ நோஸ் சிவா வில் கெட் இட், கெட் தீஸ் சித்தி எக்ஸெட்ரா. அவிச்சலித மனோபிஹி சாதகைஹி மிருக்யமானஹ, ஹி இஸ் பீங் சர்ச்ட் பை சாதக, அன் அர்னஸ்ட் பர்சன் ஹூ ஃபாலோஸ் தீஸ் பிரின்சிபல்ஸ் ஆஃப் யோகா அண்ட் சாக்தம் ஆர் சைவ சித்தாந்தம் திஸ் மேபி. சோ மிருக்யமானஹ ஹி இஸ் பீங் மணி மணி மூலாதாரைக நிலையா பிரம்ம கிரந்தி விபேதினி மணிபூராந்தருதிதா விஷ்ணு கிரந்தி விபேதினி. சோ ஆஃப்டர் த மணிபுரம் இட் இஸ் த சிவ ருத்ரஸ்தலம். So, Ajna Chakrantaralastha Rudra Granthi Vivedini. That's why there is a connection between the two is what I remember. So, until the Mooladhara and Swadhisthana, after that is the Brahma Granthi. Then you have the Manipuram Anahatam, and then is the Ajna Chakram. Between the Anahatam and the Ajna Chakram, you have the Vishnu Granthi. So, this is just a representation of how the body can be divided into, and you think of the body as the meru, a representation. It's a, just a that's the shakta philosophy that is there. Anyway, let me not go into too much into that. So sadhakaihi avichalita manobihi ekagra chitta yuktaihi sadhakaihi mrigyamanaha saha shivaha shaktibihi parinabdhaha. The shakti can also be interpreted in two ways. One is ichha shakti, jnana shakti, kriya shakti. ரூபத்ரி சக்திபிஹி வியாப்தஹ சஹ பரிணத்தஹ அதவா பிராம்மி மாஹேஸ்வரி வைஷ்ணவி பிராம்மி மாஹேஸ்வரி கௌமாரி வைஷ்ணவி வாராஹி மாஹேந்திரி சாமுண்டா சண்டிகா ஆக்யாபிஹி அஷ்டாபிஹி சக்திபிஹி பரிணத்தஹ வேஷ்டிதஹ நித்ய யுக்தஹ சஹ பைரவமூர்த்தி. சோ பைரவா இஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் சரௌண்டட் பை தீஸ் எயிட் ஃபார்ம்ஸ் ஆஃப் சக்தி. Saha Shivaha Jayati. So here also Swayam Paramarshe, Swayam Va Paramarshe. When one is talking to oneself and one has that knowledge, when the person who talks to himself, her, herself has that knowledge, so he can speak in this manner. That is, then there Apratitam is not a dosha, but it is guna. Next is Adhama Prakritishu, Prakriti Uktishu, Gramyaha Gunaha, Yathava. This is from Rajashekara Krite, Karpura Manjari Nama Sattake. We have had references from Karpura Manjari before. Prathama Javanika Antare Vidushaka Uktihi Iyam. Vidushaka says these words. It's a very interesting shlokam. The Sanskritam. So it is mostly Hasyarasa Poshakam. That's why it can be Gramyam, because the character itself is an Adhama Prakriti. He is a character who can only think in that manner. You can't expect a Vidushaka to compare in a very grand manner. Once we understand the shloka, we'll know. So, Pushpotkaram Kalama Bhakta Nibham Vahanti Ye Sinduvara Vitapaha Mama Vallabhaste Ye Galitasya Mahishi Dadhnaha Sadrikshaha தேகிஞ்ச முக்த விச்சகில விச்சகில பிரசூன புஞ்சாக சிந்துவார விடபாக ஏ சந்தி ஏ சிந்துவார விடபாக. சிந்துவார இஸ் அ டைப் ஆஃப் ட்ரீ. திஸ் ட்ரீ இஸ் வஹந்தி, இட் இஸ் பேரிங் ஃப்ளவர்ஸ். புஷ்போத்கரம், இட் ஹேஸ் அ பஞ்ச் ஆஃப் ஃப்ளவர் விச் இஸ் லுக்கிங் லைக் கலம பக்த நிபம், குக்ட் ரைஸ். Kalama is cooked, பக்தம் மீன்ஸ் கலம இஸ் ரைஸ், கிரெயின்ஸ் ஆஃப் ரைஸ் விச் இஸ் பக்தம் குக்ட். So the flowers that are there in the Sindhuvara tree are looking like grains of rice which have been cooked. Mama Vallabhaste, I simply love the flowers, the trees that are here. Ye Mugdha Vichakila Prasuna Punjaha. Mugdha Vichakila is Mallika, Malli, Jasmine. So those flowers, Prasuna Punjaha, the bunches of Malli flowers, the jasmine flowers, are Sadrikshaha, are looking like the buffalo curd from which the water has been removed. Mahishi Dadnaha, Galitasya Mahishi Dadnaha Sadrikshaha, Galitasya Jalarahitasya. So hung curd, no? You take that curd and you just hang it in a cloth, and then all the water will drain out and it'll be quite thick. It'll be like a bunch and quite hard also. So Mahishidadanaha, buffalo's milk itself is thick, and the curd that comes out of buffalo's milk is even more thick. And you remove the water from it also. So imagine at the same time it'll be soft and it will also be ghanam, very thick at the same time soft. So Mugdha Vichakila Prasoona Punjaha, the bunch of jasmine flowers are looking like thick buffalo curd. Now, it is a Vidushaka who is saying this. He can only think of food. That is the character himself. So he compares everything with food. No one will compare a Malli Pushpam with curd. This is Hasirasa Poshakam. Atra Kalama Bhakta Mahishi Dadhi Shabdaha Gramyaha Api, even though it is Gramyam. So the Gramya aspect is not in Sanskritam, but it is more in the Prakrita word. So the Prakrita word, he says, Kalama Kuraniham and Mahisi Dahino, that usage is Gramyam. Even in Prakritam, the Prakritam is not Gramyam. So that we should be very clear. It is only the Deshiyam Etat. He says Prakrite Deshiyam Etat. It is a very Desha Vishesham. It shows his nativity. So it is more of a slang that he uses. It's not a written Prakritam. Even Prakritam has its levels. So this is a gunam actually. Can you stop with this?